Hi, my name is Ted from Alegria Real Estate. We have received some inquiries regarding what taxes should be paid on both purchasing and selling properties. When someone purchases a property here in Spain, they should budget an extra 13% on top of the actual price of the property. 10% of that is for government taxes, 3% covers both the legal and the notary fees. For selling properties, depending if the seller is a resident here in Spain or not, taxes for selling are, there's a 3% retention for non-residents here in Spain. In other words, 3% of the selling price is retained at the notary. That is, if the seller is a non-resident. There is also a tax to be paid, which is called plus valia, which is a tax which is paid to the town hall of the region where it's sold. Say, for example, here in Torrevieja, the money from that sale goes directly to the town hall.